sure I got everything. I got cameras. Oh man, that was cool. I'll make some cool videos of that. How sweet that it stopped raining just long enough. Hundred and 10%. Was that your first river crossing in the car, in the rig? That's a good one to start that out with. Alright. Around we go. We're gonna come around and go meet up with them on the other side. I've done Charlie's Creek enough times. It's not like it's, oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm not getting to do it. And I don't know if it's the teacher in me. I think it is the teacher in me that likes to show people and take care of people and show people how to have fun or where to have fun or places that are beautiful. And you know, that they were gonna have to cut him off here. There's no way that a two-wheel drive on a rainy day can go in there in Charlie's Creek. Could it do it? Yes. Would it be the best option, best choice? No. I don't know. I think it could go through, but it would be hairy in some spots. And being new, I don't think that's the way to start somebody off. I think you progress. And we've had a couple little spots here and there, nothing major today, that are better spots to start learning. So yeah, and I don't think so. I don't think it's the best choice to send him off in the thing. And I'm glad everybody was in agreement. I don't mind. Like I said, I've been up and down Charlie's Creek enough times, and I'm probably gonna do it 100 million more times. So no big deal. I'll take him around. We'll go to Popcorn Road. We'll go through some more little creek crossings. Enjoy that, and then meet up with the guys down at the other side. All right, welcome to Pop. Yeah, this one's cool. I like this road. Popcorn Road. Popcorn Road. We're gonna count the creeks. Yep, Popcorn Road. Perfect. Creek crossing one. Most of them are going to be like that, but there's a ton of them. Number two. Your face is going to be hurting tonight from all the smiling.
Absolutely right. I'm already turning from here to here.
Number three. Number four. Popcorn Road never disappoints. I do like it. All right, and here comes the big one, number five. It doesn't look big, it's kind of deep, so make sure you just keep momentum, keep moving. I kind of forgot how steep this thing was. Those 4Runners and Tacomas, I had a two-wheel Tacoma, and it did a lot. I think the big thing was, though, that it was real light in the back, so you really had to weigh it down some in the back, and then it would do a lot better. So I imagine those 4Runners with a little bit more weight back there with the cab and everything, that's much better.